The search is on for a missing sled dog in the Lakes region. This Siberian husky named Anakin ran off after a final winter training session last Friday, and at this point he could be miles away, and his 11-year-old musher and her family are asking for help. Our Adam Sexton has the story tonight from Alton.
Lara Renner and her Siberian huskies share a dream of one day running the Iditarod. The 11-year-old sixth grader is already a fairly experienced musher.
I just love being at the races, being able to do what I love to do and not have to sit and do homework.
Her brood of huskies is young and growing, but right now, one is missing. Anakin is the star of her sled dog team.
He's a great dog. He listens. He's beautiful.
Last week, Lara's father, Steve, was out giving the dogs their final run of the season. When they got home, Anakin somehow slipped his leash.
And I just kept talking to him until I could get these other dogs off the leash. And in the matter of time, it took me from my lap. And when I looked down to unclip the dogs and looked back up, he was gone.
There were a pair of sightings, but the trail has gone cold, even as dozens of volunteers have joined the Renners in their search.
He's a part of the family. I mean, it's hard going out there and not seeing him, or when Storm and Willow come in the house to wake me up in the morning. It's hard for him not to jump up on my bed and snuggle up.
While the fact that Anakin is a racing dog helps draw attention to this case, it also makes finding him all the more difficult. Huskies like him can travel up to 50 miles a day.
Certainly if he was stressed or anxious and just kept on going, he could be a ways away.
The hope is someone will find Anakin and bring his week-long adventure to a happy end.
He loves cookies. If you say, do you want a cookie, his ears will probably prick up and he's hungry. So if you have treats or a rawhide or like steak or something, he'll come to you.
And we would hope that people would contact their local shelter or law enforcement and that we can bring Anakin home.
In Alton, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.